taken the lead. On the last series, Campbell had a critical drop on third down. Now, it would have been a tough catch, but it was a drop. This time, the ball's right on the money, hits Campbell in stride. He's able to break through a couple tackles and get it into the end zone, giving the Colts a lead.
Ryan right on the screws. He's now gone for 221.